What's up, everybody? So I woke up at 7. Left my house at 7:30. Did some Uber and Lyft, and now I'm at the gym waiting for my friend to come. And do you remember the last video where I was talking about if I'm going to decide if XSport will be my new home gym or not? And today it's my final decision if I'm going to cancel it or not. Okay, so think about this, okay? If your gym is close to your house, like let's say 5 minutes away, would you rather go to that gym but the price is like $30? Or would you rather go to a gym that's about 20 minutes, 30 minutes drive but cost $20? You know? So think about this, okay, you're at home, you're getting ready for the gym, right? Would you rather go to the gym that's close to your house and get pumped? Or would you rather go to the gym that's far, drive about 20, 30 minutes away, and cost cheaper? That's $20. That's a hard decision, you know? So, I don't know. I don't know what to do. I have to think about it after I work out, you know, and see if I'm going to keep this gym and then leave my other gym, or just cancel this and keep my home gym that's about 5 minutes away, you know. So I don't know, I have to think about it, but I'm ready for the gym. I'm ready to get pumped. Whew, let's go now.
down. There you go. Hey, what's up, girl? How you doing today? Yeah, I'm good. Shit. Oh. Come on, there, one more. Yeah, buddy. I see you, girl. I see you looking right there. Is it a shot? Shit. I'm not in the fuck. Come on. Shit. Come on. One more, one more. Yeah. Only at Brick House. That a boy. What's up, Miguel? How you doing, man? Cleaning laundry over there? Come on. Get that shit. Last one. God damn. Now you ice skating, boy. Ice skating over here. Get it.